want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come.
Hey guys, so today I'm going to be doing my What I Got for Christmas video, and I know Christmas was like last year, even though last year was just yesterday, but I finally got around to doing it. I kept getting distracted, and then by the time I was going to do the video, it was too dark. So, I'm doing it right now, today. Happy New Year, by the way. Today is January 1st, so I hope you guys had a great New Year's Eve, and you're safe, and happy, and yeah. Okay, so I guess I'll start when I got my stocking. It's not in here, but I just wanted to show you my stocking. Says jelly, because that's what my family calls me. But yeah, this is my stocking. And inside my stocking was the Sally Hansen No More Mistakes Manicure Cleanup Pen. And it is so cool. Like, you just open it. I've already used it, but you open it and there's a tip. And then it has, like, nail polish remover or something in it. And then after you do your nails, you can just go around the edges and clean it up. Like Orbit. Clean it up with Orbit. Mom. Mm-hmm. It's like the Orbit for nails.
Ooh.
Okay, and then I also got these two Milani glitter polishes. This pink one has pink and silver glitter things, and it's called Hot Pink. And then this other one is called Silver. So I got these. And then this stuff wasn't in my stocking, but this is just more stuff I got for my parents. I got six stripers. They came in two sets of three. So one of them had this pink, blue, and purple, and then the other one had black, white, and silver. It's like a glittery silver. And then one set came with stencils. So like once your nail polish dries, you just put the stencil on and you paint and take it off. It's not a sticker. It's, I don't really know how to explain it, but it's not a sticker. It's like those stickers that you put on your cars that you can like take it off and stuff. I don't know how to explain it, but yeah. I got stencils, and then the other one came with stuff to do French tips. So one of them is like angled, and then the other one is just round, and then it also comes with these like, I don't really know what to call them. They're like little silver circles that you stick on your nails. Like gems, but they're not quite as thick, I guess. And then I also got this thing. This is all like my stuff in it. But I got this holder and it has four little tubes of different sizes. So in the biggest one I have my brushes. In the second biggest one I have my eyeliners. Third biggest one I have my mascaras that I use. And then the smallest one I have my Burt's Bees and then my eyelid primer. So I got this. And then I also got a gift card to Walmart, which I've already spent some of, and I bought a nail polish, tweezer, and guinea pig cage bedding. And then I also got some clothing. I got this shirt that I'm wearing. It's like just a dark blue long sleeve. And then I got this pink cardigan. It's kind of inside out because I wore it yesterday for New Year's Eve. But I got this pink cardigan. I got this gray and white striped long sleeve. And then I also got this scarf, and it has blue and gray and white. Not blue. Brown. Brown, gray, and white. And my sister got a black and white scarf, so we're kind of matching. Kind of. And then she got a long sleeve shirt, but hers was pink and gray, so we can kind of match, but not exactly match. And so yeah, I wore this gray long sleeve and this pink cardigan last night for New Year's Eve. You know, party. And then from my sister, I got this Wet n Wild cream eyeliner from the Fergie collection. And it's in black and it's called Little Black Dress. It's just like a gel cream eyeliner thingamajig. I haven't been able to use it because I have a sty on my eyeball. It's going away though, but I got this, and then I also got the CoverGirl Flamed Out Mascara. And it looks really cool. Like I said, I haven't been able to use it. Well, I tried it out on my good eye, and it worked really well. And it's really funny, because what me and my sister do is we give each other a certain amount of money. Like, I got $10, she got $10. And then we just pick out something that we want with $10, and then we wrap it up like we don't know what's in it. And so on Christmas, I was like, oh, I have no idea what is in this package. And then for my brother, I got a pen that says number one sister. You can't really see it, but it says number one sister. And then I got a locket, and it's a silver heart locket. And then a little ring, and it has a little blue gem in it. And it's so adorable and cute. And the locket opens. I don't have any pictures in it yet, but I'll try and find some teeny tiny pictures to put in it. And I thought that was really pretty. So I got that from my brother. And then, oh, I got some stuff before Christmas from like friends and stuff. I got a Jamba Juice gift card from a gift exchange that I went to. And then my friend Tiffany got me this set of four polishes. And they are actually really good quality, and they're really pretty colors. They're not like wintry, but I really like them. It has a light green, a purple, a pink, and a blue. And then, what else? And from my grandparents, I got two gift cards. This one is $25 to Claire's, and this one is $25 to Target. So I'm really excited about these. I love Target and Claire's. Who doesn't love Target? And jewelry. And then for my aunt, I got three like little body sprays or fragrance mists, as it says on the bottle, from Bath and Body Works. I got one in Country Chic. I'm not sure it's Country Chic or Country Chic. I don't know. This one is very like summery. I don't know how to describe it. It doesn't really have a description on here, but it smells really good. They all smell really good. It's more of like it reminds me of more of like an outdoorsy kind of casual scent, I guess. And then I got one in pink chiffon and velvet sugar. These are both really sweet, and they smell amazing. Hey. My sister just got out of the shower, and she's looking at me like I'm crazy. And then I also got this necklace from my aunt, and it says Hope. In cursive. It's so pretty, you can't really see it, but it's really pretty. It's like silver, and it says Hope. And then I also got a gift card to Target for $10 from her. I love Target, so these are definitely going to use. Target, Walmart are my stores. That was really loud. And then last but not least, I got a fragrance body spray, an EOS lip balm, and a chocolate bar that I ate from Talia. This is in Japanese cherry blossom. It smells really good. And then this is the summer fruit. I already have this one, but that's almost out, so I have a brand new one. Yeah. So that is everything that I got for Christmas, and I really loved Christmas. I got to spend time with family and all that stuff. I hope you guys had a great Christmas and a great New Year's, and I will see you in my next videos. My New Year's resolution is to hopefully be doing videos regularly. Leave suggestions down below of anything that you want me to do, any videos that you want me to do for the new year, and I think that's it. So remember, you are you. No one is using you. Your beauty is yours, your beauty is personal. I love you guys. Happy New Year. I'm so glad to be spending another year with my beautiful subscribers. I love you. Bye.